2,400 miles from Silicon Valley, 158 miles from the sea, Central Pennsylvania is home to some of America's best and brightest minds of the U.S. Navy. Naval Supply Systems Command Business Systems Center, building powerful technological tools that support the protection of our freedoms.
We're nowhere near the waterfront, but we're important to the defense of the United States of America. This organization gives people a real sense of purpose because they are doing something for the greater good.
We are the builders, maintainers, and modernizers of the DoD's most innovative financial and supply chain technologies.
Information technology is our bread and butter. Expanding the boundaries of IT solutions that solve global logistics challenges.
At the push of a button, our systems, applications, and processes supercharge defense capabilities around the world, from Mechanicsburg to the Pentagon, Norfolk to Pearl Harbor, to ships and submarines, anywhere from the depths of the oceans to cyberspace. NAVSUP Business Systems Center accelerates digital solutions.
It's about communication. It's about collaboration. I always challenge people to not settle for status quo. Don't be afraid to speak out. I think it's healthy, and I think it's really good for the organization, the individual, and the Navy as a whole.
With an eye on future technologies, commercial sector advances, and workforce recruitment and development, including job fairs and certification programs at Penn State University.
The Navy participants come with an open mind or a mind hungry for knowledge and a willingness to engage and participate.
A bigger, better, more agile and talented Navy requires sustained logistics, auditability, and transparency.
We have retired military who spent a career wearing a uniform. We also have people straight out of college. They all have something to give, and collectively, they can do anything.
Naval Supply Systems Command Business Systems Center, building secure, data-centric technology solutions that predict tomorrow's needs today.